Pardeep Hudda. I belongs to Palwal, Haryana. My father is retired army man. My mother is a housewife. My future aim is becoming an army officer because I love army life. It is not a profession. It is a different way of life. And from army, I want to serve myself to my country. That's why I want to become an army officer. Defense Officers Academy is very good for teaching because their method of teaching is very good. They give us very good knowledge, and their teaching staff is very good. In Defense Officer Academy, Lieutenant Colonel Gaurav Bhandari sir is best teacher because their way of teaching is very good. They teach us like a friend, and they have lot of experience. They always help us, not in study, even in all aspects of life. So best teacher of our academy is Lieutenant Colonel Gaurav Bhandari sir. When I came in Defense Officer Academy, I am not good in English. I feel hesitation in speaking English, but when now I feel some changes in my English speaking. And hostel life of Defense Officer Academy is good. Works doing in hostel time to time. Lot of discipline in hostel. I love Defense Officer Academy because it is a very good academy for teaching. Their teaching staff is very good. They give a very good. They teach us a very good, very good method. So that's why I love Defense Officer Academy. According to my point of view, I suggest all children that for preparing for any exam, Defense Officer Academy is very good because they give us very good knowledge. I suggest all students that you join Defense Officer Academy for our good future.